Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off comments on your Facebook posts. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but the settings will be similar on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three lines button at the bottom right of the homepage. If you are on Android, then the three lines button will be at the top right of the page. Scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy. Then tap on Settings. Scroll down to the Privacy heading and tap on Public Posts. Now, if you go down the page a little bit, you will see Public Post Comments. You want to change that setting to Friends, so only your friends can comment on your public posts. There is currently no way to make it so that no one can comment on your public posts. You are able to turn off comments for a post if you are posting in a group, but not to your profile. Something to note though is that you can delete comments on your post if you don't like the comment or don't want comments. So you could just delete all the comments if you don't want any comments on that post. To do this, go to your post and hold down on the comment that you would like to delete, and then select Delete. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.